Damn it, I messed up the RNG minute. Encounter in that room in forever. Feels good, man. That's fine. I can live with that. Frog attack, I can live with it. That one was my fault. That one was definitely my fault. I mean, I have like 8 minutes to say, it's fine. 14 second time loss isn't gonna kill me. I can save more on this run than some speedruns are in total length. Weird to think about. That was dumb. I should not have tried that. Already two wasted hits. Probably wouldn't matter. And I got a lot of time to. A gold? I don't think I had one encounter in second half ruins. No, I had one. I had one encounter and I had six hands, so I guess. Yeah, that makes sense that that's a gold. That's actually really good. I just accept it. I don't care. It's part of my life now. Thank you. purely mashing splits right now. I'm really not worried about it. First try, let's go. Yeah, I thought I could save it. There we go. That's how it's supposed to look. Did I do ice puzzle first try? In my PB, I think I did. Behold! Sorry, my inner drummer came out. Hands are frozen. Terrible. I can't separate my index and middle finger from each other right now for some reason. I just constantly want to do the same thing. What the fuck? That was gold? Ooh, I could have just kept going. Heck! I hate how you randomly get stuck on walls in this game. Like, I don't get why some walls are dumb and some are not dumb. All the potential time saved starts after this split. We're off to a great start. What am I doing wrong there? I don't... Like, I get it sometimes. Okay. I'm doing things. I'm speedrunning, guys. Exciting. I'm being skipped and stuff. Hey, Bearcat. Long time no see. How you doing? It's been a while. It's been a while. I don't know. How you doing, Bearcat? Ooh, that doesn't sound fun. Keep fighting. No mercy. That's never fun. Yeah, that sucked. Sorry to hear. I'm doing pretty good. I'm kinda tired. I didn't get much sleep last night. It's my own fault, I stayed up till like, why the fuck am I awake at clock in the morning? Amazon Prime. There you go. Oh, come on, I should have had that kill. That should have been a quick kill. Wait, what? Did I miss an attack that I wasn't aware of? I probably messed something up and didn't see it. I love dodging by doing nothing. The lazy way of dodging things. Therefore, it fits me perfectly. Almost forgot to dodge the knife. Which wouldn't be too bad. I think it does like 8 damage. 7 or 8. So I would have lived. Wow, okay, whatever. Don't even give me the wrong warp, that's fine. Trolley! How you doing? Thanks for the host, I appreciate it, man. How was your stream? You were doing your karaoke stream today, right? Also, hello everybody from Rolly's channel. I'm forever in game. I play games poorly, and I'm mildly entertaining while I do it. That's what you can expect from me. Troll raid. Hey, Bliss! At least a troll raid, so I guess there's a troll raid. Mildly entertaining, like the content is salsa. I don't like salsa. Literally a minute ago. Nice. Fuck the penny from hell. I mean, I like saying salsa. Salsa is fun to say. This is actually a hard trick. I gotta focus for a second. Alright. Okay. Don't worry, it'll be uploaded so it can be seen. Alright, sounds good. I'll check it out. Hit it for the memes. Gotcha. Also, hey Pandy. Sorry, I didn't notice that you sent that. I just saw words. Okay, so the deal with the card is that it breaks the game. Every time you open the card, everything else in the game advances one frame, but like any events that should happen will happen during that one frame, but then you can close the card and regain control over your character. So, for example, I step on the trigger for this vent and open the card, it starts me off on the vent. But then I close the card, so I gain control back, and I can go out of bounds. And you can use that for basically the whole game to skip it. Lurk away, Bliss. I don't have many commands. You can also go through walls with this. You can also use the punch card to interact with something in that one frame, which lets you close the card and keep that open, and use the text that you just stored, and you can close that later to regain control instead of closing the punch card. It's kind of confusing, but it works. I don't really question it. Also, sometimes you do it and you can't use your menu anymore, so you go back to that room that I was just in. I'm sure other runners of the game could explain it better. But that's just the punch card as I know it. Also, time for me to fail this skip. Alright, I didn't fail the skip. Everybody just died who was wearing headphones. That one. we go. That one's hard. Just get rid of the RG skip or split. Make it a new split instead. I always forget to split there. Why am I bad? Oh, I should mention, anytime I use the punch card when I'm exiting a room, I'm trying to do a wrong warp to put me further into the room than I should be. If I don't do it right, I softlock the game and have to reset. Every time. Yeah, it's super safe. Yeah, I'm one frame away every time. There we go. Hey, I got that one first try though. Damn, I saved a lot of time there. And I lost it. Awesome. Fucking sweet. There we go. That's what's supposed to happen. Alright, there we go. Say hi to people first. I'm gonna go get our menu. Get off the paper. So glad this room gives you back your menu. This run would be so much different if it wasn't for this room. Oh well. Glad big deal. My hat lance is getting a lot better, so. Unless I do something stupid, this run should PB. Speaking of doing stupid things. Feels good getting frame perfect tricks. I did it. That skip was pretty hard. Just take the key, fuck it. Don't need the wrong warp. No, we're not breaking the record. The final split is Get Good, not Asgore. I'm a solid, like, 10, 12 minutes behind world record. Well, I guess with this run, if it goes decently, 10 minutes. I'm way too rusty at this. Like, I not rusty. I de-rust last run. I'm just not polished enough. Apparently I'm a piece of metal. Yeah, de-rust and then polish. Plus there's a couple skips that I just don't even attempt yet, which I should probably learn to do. But that'll come in time. I want to get what I have down first and then learn the hard strats. I'm hoping that, like, eventually I'll get to the point where I'm able to just attempt wrong warps in every room. Because it only saves, like, half a second if you do it right, but saving a half a second per room saves a good amount of time over the run. Like right now I'm only doing like the big skips for wrong orbs. Although I have stopped soft blocking, so that's a plus. I'm proud of that part, at least. For the longest time, I couldn't even finish a run of this, because I just couldn't not break the game. And not in a good way. Yeah, I equipped. I always forget whether or not I did that. Oh, a good gold at that. Nice to meet you. Now die. Let's do this. That's not a good start. Chance I won't get one in this fight. If I hit all four of those dead center and they all flash yellow, I get a critical hit which does like triple damage, which saves a lot of time. That's what I'm going for in this fight. That's the only way to save time. But I'm bad with the pan, so it's not happening. Which is okay, because my PB sucked at this too. Heck. come on. A frame off. Can I just do the thing? No? Okay. I think that was my last chance to save time with it. No, I still have like one attack after this even. Not that it's gonna help. I just need to practice, that's all there is to that. Wow, even that would have been nice to get. How is that gold? That was literally the worst I could have done that fight. What did I do in my PB? Oh, by the way, Nightmare Fuel is incoming soon. Just an FYI. By the way, there goes world record for English. We still got like 10 minutes of gameplay left, it's fine. Here's the Nightmare Fuel, by the way. Isn't it cute? Fuck you and your flamethrowers. It's not really. I've been focused on other things in life, unfortunately, so that's been kind of postponed. It's gonna happen though. Just keep nagging me and I'll get it there eventually. Refuse to miss this button again. I am so bad at dodging that fast. Embarrassingly bad. Oh, good. Do I go left or right, guys? Do I go left or right? I need to know. Oh. Always go left. I should have listened. I want that emote. And out of all the Christmas emotes, that's the one I want the most. Is it Twitch Prime? I thought it was the donation thingy. I've been throwing money at people for no good reason. I mean, not no good reason, you know what I mean. Don't speed up during this attack, please. Thank you. Oh, okay, well, maybe I'll just get Twitch Prime again then. Don't die, Flowey. Please don't die, Flowey. Don't be that meme. Yeah, but I don't use Amazon, so I didn't see a point in keeping up Twitch Prime. No ads is a reason, actually. I've been getting annoyed by ads lately. Stand and fight. Eggs! I don't buy things. Twitch Prime is the only thing I'd use it for. I get music off of Pandora, and I don't watch TV. I don't buy things that I would buy off of Amazon, I mean. Finally PB to neutral. You're gonna use their parents.